All right, goblet squat with three pulses at the bottom. You can use a kettlebell like I have here or a dumbbell. And you want to really get your weight into your heels. Keep your knees outside of your big toes and squeeze your glutes. Drive your heels into the ground when you come back up to standing. Push yourself on weight on these. Don't make it too easy. We want to go as hard as we can while still having proper form.